Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Tennessee Sports, today you're welcome to professional boxing here again at your call. Our official this evening are all appointed by the British Boxing Board of Control. Our first contest in the ring this evening is a middleweight contest scheduled for 8 3-minute rounds. First introducing in the blue corner, wearing a black trunks trimmed red, he fights out of Wolverhampton, weighing in at 11 stone 11 pounds. Tonight competes in his 26th professional contest. A welcome please for Conroy Mak McIntosh. And his opponent across the ring in the red corner, he wears red silver trunks trimmed with black and fights out of bronze. Weighing in at 11 stone 10 pounds, only 3 years of professional champion.
talk about your first bit of adversity in the fight game. Conroy McIntosh from Wolverhampton. Did you get a little bit comfortable in that fight, or did he just catch you with a good shot?
I did, one, I didn't listen to Tony. Two, I wasn't warmed up properly, and that was nothing to do with me or Tony. They came to run in with that. I may have been afloat, sorry. So I thought I was slipping in just before the main event, around
suddenly
4 or 5.
Pulled.
Exactly, bang, you're on first.
So what happened? So this guy, you expected to beat, but ultimately you've gone in a little bit cold.
Yeah, pretty much. I remember it was on the day weighing, on the big stage at York Hall, who know it, who've been to York Hall know the big stage.
Yeah.
And I go up to the scales, go to the weigh-in, and get on there, and all of a sudden someone brushes past me, and there's this big guy. He gets on the scales, and Tony went to me, "That's your opponent." And I started laughing, saying, "There's absolutely no chance." Like, just laughing, and it was him shorter than me, but he was a block. You know, he was just a wall, and I wasn't really bothered. I come up with sorts in my boxing, but he was big, and yeah. Put wraps on, and all of a sudden, quick kicking off, and you going through it. And all of a sudden, bang, we're in the ring. Was winning the fight easy, and Tony would always say, because now and again I used to, like, the space in a ring was mine. I used to like to dominate that space. Whether I'm going forward or going backward, I would do what I wanted to do. So if you're an aggressive come forward fighter, I would meet you sometimes, I'd take a step back, I'd move round, you know, that was my area to sort of show off and you know, do what I pleased. And now and again I would go on the ropes, which Tony didn't like. One thing Tony would say to me, when you're on the ropes, don't lean back on them. And that's exactly what I did. I leant back on the ropes. He stepped in with a big right hook and caught me flush on the chin. But there was a moment in that fight where I learned something about myself, that I had heart and I had toughness, and I was always searching for that, if I'm honest. You know, my family, the men in my family are hard blokes, you know, tough building. My dad and my granddad and my uncle's hands. They're like, honestly, they're just smashed to pieces through hard graft. So, though I was boxing all the time and they knew I was tough, I wanted to prove to them I was tough. So, there's a moment in that first or second round, whatever it is, that I'm dropped and I get up. And that was instinct. You know, I got up and I got put down again. I got up again and, yeah, stopped him in the seventh round. And it was a big moment in not just my boxing career, but in my life.